Hello, 'tis I, Wayward Brigand. Let me check something. There we go. Okay, sorry. Yeah, I'm back. Back again. Jay's back. Tell a friend.
Sean, about this synth.
You mean the child? It's a.
He's definitely impressive.
Yes, it's pushed our technology to the limit. I'll make sure it's brought back online in the near future. But I'll admit I'm curious. As a parent looking for, do you think you could?
I don't need a scent.
Yes, but not the Sean you were looking for.
Sure.
I wouldn't claim to know everything you're feeling, but if in some small way.
Okay, so.
Almost done. Just needed to tighten
Hi, Doc.
This primary drive servo.
You really are here. Well, all right. I'm Allie Fenner. You can think of me as the Institute's chief engineer. When Father told us about you, I could hardly believe it. You've been through so much. I think most people would have just given up. If you don't mind my asking.
I just wanted to find my son.
Now that you've found him, I hope you're proud of the great man he grew. Now, I'll give you a quick rundown of the facilities. As you might guess, we keep the Institute's mechanical and electrical systems running smoothly. We maintain and upgrade all of the systems that make it possible to live and work in a place like this. There's a lot of machinery behind these walls that recycles the air and water and provides power to the laboratories and quarters. The work we do might not be as exciting as some of the other departments, but it's at least as important. So, now that you're here and you've spoken to Father, does that mean you're on board?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Oh, good to hear. It'll be a load off Sean's mind. Take your time. Get yourself.
Uh-huh.
If there's anything else you'd like to know about the...
Sure. I'm good for now.
Goodbye, then. That's the third primary drive breakdown this month. As far as I'm concerned, the phase...
Okay.
We're all looking forward to working with you.
You know the protocol, sir. Authorized personnel only.
So Dr. A...
Operating at full capacity.
To knock some heads together.
What now?
They're dragging their feet on the targeting package upgrades I asked for. Maybe I should take some courses with me. Yeah, send a message.
Doctor,
please
so,
don't. There's enough friction as it is between us and pretty
Acting
much
Director
all the
of
other departments.
I'll be up front with you. We're going to be keeping a close eye on you for the near future. Despite your relation to Father, you're a bit of an unknown quantity. I'm sure you understand. There won't be any issues, will there?
I guess we'll find out.
Indeed. Now, Father has asked that I provide you with a brief overview. Our primary responsibility is the recovery of escaped synths.
Mm-hmm. If the synths want to be free...
Synths do not want. They might look like human beings, but they're machines. As to why they're escaping? That matter is currently under investigation.
I guess they have free will, but whatever.
The primary instrument is the Courser. A third-generation synth assigned to operate on the surface. Coursers hunt down...
That man has very defined cheekbones.
...that have escaped the Institute. They are highly self-sufficient, trained in combat, infiltration, and tracking. In a word, our coursers are relentless.
Yeah, I killed one.
But I gather you know all this, since you've encountered one already. In fact, I'd very much like to know how you defeated it.
With a sword?
I'm no stranger to combat.
Even so, a courser should be more than a match for any single combatant. I suppose I'll have to ask robotics to perform detailed diagnostics on the entire production run. Now, unless you need something else, I'll...
I'm good for now.
Very well.
Okay. I mean, all I have a sharp sword that has, like, It's rated. I'm sure that helps.
When are you going to tell me about this mysterious phase 3?
She's been at it for over 2 hours. What is she even testing?
Nothing. At this point, she's just doing it for fun.
Excuse me, Doctor?
Oh!
It's you.
Madison Lee, she's the,
Yes, yes, I know who you are. We all do.
She was in the Brotherhood during Fallout 3.
Happy that you're here. I do hope it doesn't interrupt our work. Don't worry. I promise I will. Thank you, I do appreciate that. Oh, before I forget, I've been told to install a Corsair chip in it for you. Father's orders. You're to be given full access, with the ability to relay in and out. Thank you. Given that the relay is the only way to access the Institute, handy. In case the significance is lost on you, you'll be the only one here with that kind of access. If nothing else, it should demonstrate the amount of trust Father has placed in you. Now, unless there's
okay.
Anything else, I really do know.
Good for now.
I'm good for now. All right.
I like the concept that the Institute, which is just the Institute, which has been a bit of a boogeyman for all of humanity in the Commonwealth, it's just people, just, you know, scientists and whatnot.
Science division specializes in fields of studies such as botany, genetics, and medicine. Our most important directive is to ensure the health and well-being of everyone in the Institute. To that end, we cultivate highly specialized breeds of flora for use in food and medicine. We've even started to explore the idea of synthetic animal life. You probably saw the gorillas. They're really just a pet project at this point, but the potential...
Yeah. I can't imagine.
Speaking only for myself, I find them fascinating. Of course, I'm sure I've taken up enough of your time as it is.
Uh-huh. I'm not sure how well I'll fit in, but...
Great. I was hoping... In any case, I imagine you'll want to continue looking around. Or...
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Take care, then.
Okay.
Director Holdren seems...
So I need this one, right? Yeah. Jesus Christ. I had a lot of experience with that. Oh. Dex. Gotta love them. Synth retention. Now let's see. There's a shop up here. Okay. I'm more interested in armor. Jesus Christ. Safe retention. Oh, I need to go this way. And away we go. So, like I said, I've never actually done the institution run. So this will be fun and interesting. So, let me go this way.
Well, now that you've had a chance to see me.
Amazing.
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible.
Amazing. I'm glad you can appreciate. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
So it's like every other wonder gizmo ever invented. When will you eggheads learn?
Have faith. Let me show you how we deal with such problems. A rogue synth has taken over the raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased. And his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
We'll bring that synth home.
That would be best for everyone. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
Okay. Okay, so it's over there that I need to go. It's a weird place for a power suit, a power armor thing. Glad we got that out of the way. Was that? The heck? Okay. Oh. Beverages. I think this is the peninsula that you eventually fight a behemoth on if you do the Brotherhood thing.
Bye.
God dang it. I was trying to get away from it. God dang it. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Go ahead and save now, just so I have a save. I don't have to make this journey again. Again.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, ma'am. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
Let's just...
Right behind you, ma'am.
Save.
No way I'm cracking this.
Let's see. Wait, did I get... I got a right arm and right leg, awesome. No crap, Sherlock. Well, crap. Okay. Let's try this a different way. God dang it. Thank you. this asshole, the fat man.
Gotta stay frosty. You're not alone.
There. I make sure someone else doesn't pick up the fat man. Excuse me.
Hold up a moment, ma'am. There's something important I need to tell you.
What is it?
I'm going to give you Greenhog 92's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, you'll need to say B592 initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma 7. Once he's shut down,
Jesus, what a...
Then talk fast, ma'am. That's all, ma'am.
B592 initialize factory reset. Authorization Gamma 71 Epsilon.
Austin, you okay? Gabriel, can you hear me? Damn it! I'm gonna tell you, fucking throw down!
He's coming with me, buddies.
Nice work. I'll take the synth back. This is X688. Ready to relay with reclaim synth.
Thank you.
Okay. Protect the father.
You are authorized to access my stock of supplies.
Let's sell the crap I got.
I'll take a look.
Don't really need a fat man anymore. It? No. I think I'm about to go get my power armor. It's okay.
I'm glad to see you return safe. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their...
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims, we can at least take... But enough about that. But I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome.
Right?
While you were away, I had... You'll find all the basic necessities. Go and have a look.
I think there was a system glitch. We're looking into it.
Damn it, you're all useless. I'll figure out. In the meantime, tell the others to be on high alert. I want more patrols and more rounds.
Right away, sir.
If you see anything even remotely suspicious, report it immediately. This absolutely cannot happen again.
Your quarters are just inside, sir.
Understood.
When you're finished here, man. Father wants to see you.
Okay. We're going to take down Bunker Hill. Interesting. Well, I'll see you next time. Don't be afraid to like, share, subscribe, donate, check out the Facebook, and join my Discord. Well, it's not my Discord. Someone else's Discord. It's cool Discord. Bye.